and you're a good man and a great father, really.
It's more like it.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey.
So what y'all talking about?
The internet age.
The internet age?
Oh, yeah.
Man, ain't we got a highly defended federal building to fucking rob?
Yes, we do. Let's get after it.
I'm gonna miss this place. If we're gonna do this thing and maybe take that score, well, I guess this has all got to be gone.
All right, with the set, goodbye.
Komm steig ein. Ich weiß nicht, kommt Lester auch?
Agent Steve set up a base of operations at the news building off the Palomino Freeway.
Halt, wo ist das? Vielleicht kann ich hier abkürzen. Nein, kann ich nicht.
All right, now let's roll on this thing.
Why are you so chipper?
Say, why are you so miserable?
Must be an age thing.
Great. Now there's something to look forward to. What's the plan again, man? And please, let it involve someone shooting you for being so goddamn miserable.
Oh, what is this? Pick on me day? Look, I know I'm a miserable old prick, but give me a break. You and Lester. Shit.
So the plan was feeling sorry for your ass, right? I miss Lester saying that shit, but sure. Let's feel sorry for Michael. Rich, white Michael, poor Michael, who robbed banks for 10 years, then got his slate wiped clean.
Yeah, yeah.
Poor Michaels, whose homies get into shit with the FIB out of the kindness of their own hearts. Put their necks on the line. Man, where's my get out of jail free car, motherfucker?
I'm sorry, okay?
You know what, Mike?
Cool aus.
A real easy dude to identify with, man.
Mit den Dollarzeichen auf der Seite.
Poor me. Man, pour me a drink, nigga.
Okay, okay, I can see. Maybe I've been a little caught up in myself.
Whoa.
A little? Hey, just give me the plan, okay?
All right. Here's the shot. We're taking a chopper up to altitude, jumping out, and climbing in through the bureau skylight. We hit the computer system. That might take a while, so we gotta hold off any resistance.
Nein.
Once we're in the system, we download the files.
Scheiße.
Chopper picks us up.
Hey, that was real simple, wasn't it? I'm informed now, dawg. So you wanna wallow in some more of your self-pity? Get another free therapy session?
The place is up here. Chopper pilot, gunman, driver, and hacker should be waiting. I'll radio in. Guys, are we ready?
Waiting on you.
This place gives me the creeps, Holmes. Same with this Fed pilot.
Alright, I need IT outside the FIB building. Ready for the cyber part of this op.
I'll be on standby, boss.
Hey, here we go, man. This is on.
So.
All right, you're Haynes' pilot, right? We gotta wait until it's late enough, then we move in the chopper.
Jetzt Heller weiß ich, was das war. Mein iPhone hat die ganze Zeit geklingelt. Meine Fresse.
You can take us up. I'll get on the stick when you jump.
Okay. Ich dachte, das wäre im Spiel, aber es war mein iPhone, das geklingelt hat. Alter, jetzt komm schon.
I'm gonna take us up to the jump spot.
So, wo ist das? Wahrscheinlich genau über dem FIB-Gebäude. Ach nee. Da nicht da.
Feels weird not having Trevor on the stick. Feels okay to me. He might be a better pilot, but I'm less inclined to kill you in your sleep.
What? Da nach oben soll ich? Okay, dann sagt das doch früher.
Okay, I'm less inclined to stab you in the face and then do funny things to your corpse. That sounds about right. Hey, everyone, quick pep talk. My friend Franklin here called me out for being an ungrateful prick on the way over here. I have to admit, I've been remiss. Everyone's being paid on this run except me. But it ain't great money for the crazy target you're drawing on your backs, and there's a good chance this thing won't work at all.
I took the job. I knew it was gonna be like that.
Hey, look down there. Lester wasn't kidding, homie. He tossed the joint.
Yeah, makes me think like he ain't got faith in his own crazy plan.
Hey, come on. Grab the stick. You got it. Ready? Are you? You fucking kidding me? I'm lucky I can even breathe at this altitude, let alone calculate the odds of surviving the
jump. Kennen wir ja aus GTA 4.
Fucking firefighter, whatever else blowback there might be.
Alright, I shouldn't have asked. Let's go.
Come on, what the fuck you waiting for?
We all.
Und los geht's. Wo müssen wir landen? So. Warum sind die da schneller da als ich? Yeah, geschafft.
Okay. Come on, Franklin. Let's go, buddy.
Got it.
Great. Oh, better than an elevator. Ah, fuck.
Haben die da keine Alarmanlage oder sowas?
We're in.
Ich hab doch hier ein... Was? P? Elektroschocker.
It's locked. I'm setting a charge.
Hey, here you go, dog. That's a nice weapon. Good people bring the right tools for an occasion.
The alarm's been tripped.
Yeah, no shit. An explosion will tend to do that. I'm looking at the terminal.
The programs are on your cell phone, connected to the machine.
They better be.
Okay.
You need to access my computer. Your cell will show as an external device. First, run Hack Connect. It'll establish a connection with the servers. Concentrate. You gotta find this terminal's IP in the network's view.
What?
You're looking for the IP address. That number at the top. In the massive numbers in the middle.
84. Alter, wo ist die 84? Da. Da unten? Nee. Boah, ich blick's nicht. Alter, ich blick's echt nicht. Hier, da ist er, da ist er. Nein!
Okay, oh, connection established.
Fick doll!
Down the firewall, run bruteforce.exe. The program will expose each character of the password as it tries different encryptions. Select them quickly, because they won't be active for long.
Okay,
oh, Mann.
Looks like we're in.
Good work. Start down and out.exe, and I'll do the rest from here.
Okay, people, we're rewriting history.
Security team's been deployed.
Hear that? We gotta hold them off while this thing completes its process.
Hey, we'll prepare for this. Let's take...
up on the roof, right in front of us, dog. Here's our lift.
Holding over the FIZ HQ.
Get out of here.
Hey, the dudes are through the door.
Go.
FIZ chopper, he's on to us. Clear for takedown. I take fire.
Ah, toll.
China. Bring it. Thunder.
Na toll, der ist tot. Sekunde, dann mache ich das schnell so.
Totally.
Change of plan! Use the backup gear! Make our way down the building, rappel on the side!
Ah, shit! They smoking us out!
Alter. Das ging jetzt mal schnell. Ich brauche eine, die Schall gedämpft. Hier.
Ash caused extensive damage. Explosion went through a couple of floors. Sprinklers brought the fire under control, but be extremely careful. Download complete. Get the device.
Okay.
Alright, man. Got it. Alright, people. Let's get the hell out of here.
Coming through!
Get on the floor!
Where you going?
Push, people!
I got this door! Dude's body, let's move!
Okay.
Hold on, I hear something in the stairwell.
Opening. Here we go.
Run or get clapped!
Following you!
Hey, we got a problem up here. Sprinkler system. Can't see anything.
Man, can a hacker shut it off?
I'm in the system. Okay. Shutting down fire suppression.
Atta girl. Whatever we're paying you, you're worth it. Let's go!
Okay.
Frank, hurry up!
Okay, da ist der Heli. Wird wohl nichts mehr.
You sure, man? Cause he might be a...
No, he didn't make it.
Well, you funny, huh, motherfucker? Man, let's get the fuck out of here.
No, we're too high. The wind will tie us in a knot. We gotta keep moving. Come on, let's go.
Hey, fuck!
Okay.
Hey, let's move! Let's do this! Let's get out of here!
Come on.
Oh, I've got my legs!
Let's go!
So.
Man, we're going! Moving! Moving!
Always moving!
Corrupt ass pit!
Following you!
Through here!
FIB! Drop your weapon!
We got what we came for!
Keep going!
Get out of the way!
You
gonna step to me? Hey, let's move!
Hey, down these stairs!
Come on, come on!
Da ist einer, ich seh's doch. Nein! Ich war zu langsam, scheiße. Ja, ich weiß, Mission fehlgeschlagen. Fickt euch. Fickt euch. Nochmal.
You guys make an honest killer like me sick.
So.
This way!
We're getting out of here!
Let's get out of here! Let's go!
You've got no one!
You gotta go, Fed!
On me! Come on! Stay with me!
Moving! Moving!
You're in our way.
Whoa.
Hey, get lost.
Following you.
Hey, let's move.
Nee, doch nicht. Hier noch nicht. Geht doch.
Man, we going.
Let's get out of here.
We can get out over here, dog.
Okay, seilen wir uns da jetzt ab, oder wie?
Yeah, this'll do. Set up the rigs.
All right, come on.
What's going on the outside?
Ground units, air units, every unit in the state is on the way. I don't know if you have the firepower to hold them off. ETA is any minute.
Well, then we better get gone before they show up.
Let's get the fuck out of here, then.
Okay, let's blow this joint.
Okay, Alter, die haben sich da jetzt irgendwie raus.
Over to the right, dog. Man, it's about every cop in LS County on the way.
It don't look like they're for us. Not yet, at least.
An air unit seen you on the side of the building. Look out, guys.
Ah, crap! They got a bird! Shit! Shit, incoming!
Nein, scheiße.
Can't move with that thing up there.
Okay.
Corrupt ass bitch.
We're clear. Let's get off this thing.
Was ist damit?
Set up the gear there.
Das sieht nicht nach einem. Das sieht nach einem Nachrichtenheli aus.
No shit, let's get cracking, man. Unless you feeling at home in this Fed building.
Hey, you wanna side with Trevor? Feel free.
Man, I was just fucking with you, dawg. Let's do this shit.
Trevor's supposed to be meeting us at the front of the building.
Give it up!
Oh. Stooley!
Okay, jetzt wechsle ich mal doch lieber auf den. Oh, der hat auch nicht mehr so viel Leben.
Ah, crap! Where's our driver?
Hey, I'm here!
Oh, it's the ambulance! Move!
Halt, nein! Scheiße! Mist! Ich hätte einen Franklin anstrengen sollen.
Don't use your weapons. They gotta think we're a legit ambulance.
Okay, das ist natürlich eine coole Idee mit dem Krankenwagen.
We might be
und auch sehr effektiv.
Okay,
we lost. Weil wer hält einen Krankenwagen?
We're meeting Lester at your place for a debrief.
Der gerade von der Unfallstelle kommt,
hey,
oder sowas.
That was a good call on the ambulance, Eddie.
I saw what was going on in the bureau, man. I wasn't gonna drive up in something obvious.
That's the thinking we take it.
Es geht ja wirklich um die Fahrzeugwahl.
Yeah, sure, man. We had it covered.
Oh, really? It was covered, was it?
Yeah. Lester had the plan. It was all set up.
Yeah, we had a plan. Hold out the nastiest team of crooked FIB agents in the country while the last of the baby boomers pretends he's a hacker? Come on. It was hopeful. And then when the chopper crashed? Oh, man. I thought there was no fucking way. Why do you think Lester burned down the business?
Ninja Style ist doch nicht so gut gelaufen.
I'm doing it for nothing. And these clowns are getting paid?
My cut's going to the kids' college fund, if that's any consolation. A couple more scores, they're taken care of. And I can think about getting out of the game.
Yeah, hey, good luck with that.
Hey, man, tell him you messing with him, Mike.
Hey, I was semi-sort of serious. But joking, once you reacted like that, all right? Eddie, the place is up here. Can you ditch the vehicle and drop this guy where he wants to go?
I'll take care of it.
Hey, come on in. Don't forget to take your shoes off.
Damn. Oh, Jesus.
Any longer, I was gonna torch this place too.
Hey, you did it!
We did it!
Yeah!
Yeah! Fucking A! Hey, where's my liquor at, dog?
I got it. It's right here.
Let's go, let's go. Come on.
Here it is.
Come
here.
On. Shit.
There you go.
Man, you may be a conflicted, hypocritical, self-loafing old bastard, dog, but there's no one else I'd rather rob a federal building with me.
Amen to that.
Thank you, boys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
So, you want another drink?
I think I better stay at least a little bit sober. I got to deal with Davey and Dickwad yet. Put things to bed.
Man, you want me to roll with you, dog?
No, no, I probably better do this alone. I mean, we did everything. We're all in this together, right? So as long as we all are not together, there's nothing they can really do to us.
All right, see you, dawg.
Take care. Then it's Trevor and I'm out.
Oh, but we're gonna need Trevor. Maybe you should give him a call now.
Oh, fuck that. After I take care of this shit.
All right, well, take care of yourself.
Alter, das Feuer da hinten.
Drinking!
Sieht Lester, irgendwie voll komisch
Lester
aus.
Needs a drink.
Okay, das hätten wir geschafft. 59% Silber. Okay. Keine Unschuldigen. Ja, ficken. Den einen habe ich versehentlich getötet. Okay, ja. Hacker, die fand ich schnell genug. Naja, muss ich dann halt irgendwann mal nochmal machen. Okay. So, mal auf die Statistik gucken, wie weit wir sind. 62% und ein und... Oh, nur noch 8 Missionen. Okay. Jetzt haben wir mit Michael fast die meiste Zeit. Trevor ist ein bisschen mehr, aber mit Michael die zweite längste Zeit. Und ja, so, ich mache jetzt ein kurzes Päuschen, denn heute ist Sonntag und es kommt Formel 1, deswegen schaue ich mir das heute mal an und mache deswegen Päuschen. Danach geht's weiter und für... Ah, okay. Noch kurz einen Anruf von Dave.
We hit the bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes, I saw that. Meet me at the court center and I'll debrief you.
I'm out. Davey, from now on, done.
I appreciate that. I'm trying my best for you, but you and Trevor attacking Meriwether? Repeatedly? It doesn't help.
That's Trevor's thing.
Whoever's thing it is, it's unauthorized and it's dumb. They've been sniffing around my office. We really need to talk.
Really? All right, all right. I'll come to the court center. Fuck.
Okay, jetzt speichere ich trotzdem nochmal. Und ja, dann geht's jetzt in der nächsten Folge weiter. Wenn es euch gefallen hat, könnt ihr gerne liken und einen Kommentar da lassen, wenn ihr was mir mitteilen wollt, was ich anders machen soll und was ihr cool fandet. Und ja, lasst eure Meinung da. Bis demnächst und immer schön weiterzocken.